TV presenter. But I think Ghanaians were pretty shocked, you know, when she released her first single. And the questions were, so how do we describe her now? As an actor, TV presenter, musician? And then again, there was also a lot of controversy when she released her song as well. One thing I said on air was the fact that I loved her enthusiasm and the fact that she was still relentless, because she said she was going to release even more songs as well. And she, here she is actually joining us on the show today. She has a second single out, and Emelia Brobbey is in the studios with us. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank
you. I like your yellow. It's very bright, by the way.
Thank you.
First of all, I want to ask, how have you been holding up, especially with all the negativity that came with your first single?
I'm managing it.
How?
Yeah, because I don't want to be discouraged by what people do or say about me, because whatever you do, you can never be perfect.
Yeah.
So I always have that at the back of my mind. So I made up my mind that whatever you do, you can't please
anyone.
Everybody.
No,
so
but you know,
just do you.
But you know, sometimes they say the voice of the people is the voice of God. And so a few people say that it's good to listen to criticism. It's good to listen to people's opinions because it helps to shape who you are. Did you consider any of the critics and what they said about your song?
Yeah, I considered most of them.
Okay.
And I threw a lot away. Mm. And I also focused on the good things that people were saying.
What were the good things they said?
A lot of people were sending in messages, it's a good song, first time being behind a microphone to release a single. And people who were pros, like gurus in the music industry, like Okeku Mante, saying that, I see nothing wrong with Emelia's song.
Oh, Mark said that?
Yeah.